stomping in behind the net, and he gets taken down by his man. Dolman backhand to back into the corner. So wins the draw down to the corner, so Hunnick plays it right up. Pfeiffer tries to get off. So Hunnick over to Thornton. He backhands it up the board to center. Good job by Scott. Steps up and holds the blue line. Gets into the corner for touchdown. Touch the centers. Can't find it. It comes out to Kahana. He has the wrist shot goal. Gets it right back. He has trouble playing it on the line. Just sends it down into the corner. Long pass to center Thornsville. Pierre can knock it down. Harrison plays that through center to Scott. Leaves it for Munch. He's across the red line with it. That's a quick snapper goal. Rebound goes into the corner. Harrison flips it up over the glass. And let's see if that hit a stick, so it'll stay inside. Fast pace here to start this game. Steele wins it back, bouncing for Dolman, and he has it roll up on edge, and that goes over the glass. White with it out to the neutral zone, backhands it right on net. And we'll have another faceoff inside the American zone. Good crowd gathered here today in the Stephen Arena on this Sunday afternoon. There are a few make some trip up from Orangeville. Americans with the drawing behind the net. Maddie can't knock it down. He'll recover it. Backhand up through the blue line. Myers takes the puck off his man. No battle for it down in the corner. Scott has it. Backhands it up to the blue line. Kahana cuts the shot. Goes tipped in front by Maddie. Norville gathers it up and escapes out into the Husky zone. Drop pass, nobody there, just stopped on the line. Quick shot, hits Munch in the legs, and comes out of the blue line. Centering pass, intercepted by the goaltender. Scott was looking for touchdown. Picks his man. Can't gain the zone though. Good job on the turnover. Dolman has it back on the blue line. He goes through center for Nolfo. Hutchinson picks up a loose puck, throws it down low. Skipka up to the side of the net. Nolfo with the wraparound. He gets the rebound, kick it to Sonnerway. Has it now. He got a shot go over the net. Orangeville clears it back there to center. Dolman rolls it back in across the blue line. Defenseman fans on it. Now they get it out. Stupka with it away across the red line. Hits the defenseman in the mask. Doesn't get it in deep. They're on the faceoff. He'll have his usual line mates with him. Orangeville wins the draw in the corner. White can't knock it down on the blue line. That'll come down into the Seguin zone. Kalhanek plays it through center. Stops across the line, drops it for Munch. Munch plays it down in the corner. Pearson can't knock down the bouncing puck. Backhand right in front. Pearson in front. Scott can't grab in the rebound. Mahonik has a bounce over his stick. Scott was right on the doorstep there. Couldn't handle that bouncing puck for the first goal for the Huskies. Americans up 1-0. Here to start the first period. White with the long wrist shot. That just misses. Scott has it down low in the corner. Plays it back up the boards for Munch. He comes back to the point. Gets it right back. Sidesteps his man, driving to the net. Can't get the shot goal. He takes a couple whacks at it, and they're going to wrestle after that. Can go to the box. Still 5-on-4 here. Pfeiffer out on the faceoff for the Huskies. Americans win the draw. Down into the corner. Steele and Pfeiffer battling away down low for it. Now comes back to McLeod on the point. McLeod plays it low for Steele and he gets it in the corner for Kruki. Steele can't handle the pass, goes off his skates, and that comes out. He's got a good speed away. That's a high shot for off the glass. McLeod can't hold it on the line. He backhands it over to Dolman. He goes up for Pfeiffer. He chips it into the corner. Pfeiffer has it now. All evened up. Sharp angle shot. hit Kruge in front of the net. He goes back up for cuts. Another sharp shot. Rebound. Pfeiffer lets it go over the top of the net. Now Wormsfeld clears it. Hero going in with the foul. He gets there first. He comes up the boards. Gets out and all goes away with it. Still has it. He lets the shot go into the back. And that is a high hit to Pfeiffer. Gonzalez. Pfeiffer nowhere even near the puck. On the board so far. Officials getting everything sorted out here. Great opportunity here for the Huskies. 5-minute power play. We'll have Nolfo and Pearson with Connor Scott on the draw. Kahanek and White back on the point. Scott wins it back cleanly. Comes right to White. He moves the forward for Nolfo and he gets it right into the corner for Scott. He spins off his man. Still has it behind in the corner. Moves it back to Kahanek. He steps to the middle. Hits the shot goal. Steered away by the goaltender. Comes right back out to White. White. Pass over to Kahanek. Goes low for an awful block. Corner goal. Switch up Harrison and Munns, and Nolfo will stay out with Connor Scott. Scott plays it back to the line for White and gives it right back, and again to him. Kahanek just missed the short side. White can't hold the line, and that comes out. Munns back to skate after it. He picks it up, and he's away through center. He'll take it right in, down low. Lands on a brace in the corner, plays it up for Scott. He lets the goal for White. Gets the pass from Kahanek and he's across the blue line with it. Scott can get the pass from Kahanek. Diving defender pokes it out. Nolfo backhands it out to White. White plays it back to Nolfo. He was looking for Kahanek to skate, bouncing around now. Orangeville clears it. That'll just about do it for the Huskies power play. One goal coming early and not much after that. Center. Nobody there. Dolman, long stretch pass. Just missed Berkey. Icing charge for the Huskies. And they'll come line up inside the Seguin zone. Stuka, just a little out of reach from him. He beats his man though, and he's first to the puck in the corner. Puck rolled out to the line. Pfeiffer is back out now. Kruki with the shot, gets his own rebound. Stuka's there, he can't find the net. Net gets bumped off. Pfeiffer returns to the ice after being the recipient of that dirty hit. Gonzalez, who is also out on the ice now. Blocking arm save. Thornton back there behind the net. He picks it up. Gonzalez has it in the corner. Centering pass. Good save. Rebound. Kruki's got it. Now he tips it up for Pfeiffer. Take 2 weeks here at 5:02 in the first. Munson for the draw. 4-on-4 here. Takes a bump from Munge and Scott picks up the loose puck. He fans on it, comes right to the goal mouth and gets smothered for a face-off. Up the board for Scott. He gloves it down, works it back behind for Dolman, and they're going to break out here. Munge is away with it. He hits center, tries to get it over for Scott, hit a stick. Puck going every which way, now they can track it down, comes out to the line. Dolman holds it. Scott gets first in there again. They battle away with it on the boards. Comes back out to Dolman. He moves it over to the other side for McLeod. Lets the wrist shot go. Blocker save. Big rebound. Comes back out to the blue line. Dolman chips it forward for Scott. He tried to throw on it for McLeod and gets intercepted. Orangeville, long shoot and glove down. Vertical. Hold on to that one. Sits right on the goal mouth. Backhand shot by Kane, hit a stick. White has it now. He sends it up the board. Pfeiffer can't find it. Fan shot. Now they have it. Pfeiffer's got it. Moves it up for Steele. Steele can't step past his man and loses the puck. Backhand into the legs of Pfeiffer. Steele almost picked that one off. Corner, throws it out front to Hunnicle, pick it off, he gets hauled down, no call again, Whistle away. Steele has it. He steps across the blue line. Long stretch pass. Batted down and hand pass be the call. Breaks his stick on the draw. High shot, blocking arm save, hits the light up top. And that'll stop play again. Wins the draw. Dolman lets the high shot go. Bounces right out to touchdown. He steps past King and skates it down into the corner. Centers it. Nobody there. And he hustles right back. Long cross-ice pass to Tyson. Gets left on the line. Thank you. Lunge blocks the shot. Custer clears it. Lunge went to the bench. Centering pass in front. And once again, net coming off. Just 2 seconds left in the penalty to Scott. He has it across the blue line, slams on the brakes, throws one to the net, rebound. Pfeiffer's got it now along the board. McLeod picks it up, backhands it through the center. Long pass, bounces over a stick, Pfeiffer chases it down in the corner. That'll do it here for the first period. All tied up. Or no, sorry. 2-1 Americans. Gonzalez with the redirect on the power play made it 2-1. Seagull will have some work to do when they come out after the into the second. Devin Dara in the box, who hasn't touched the ice yet this game, but takes the bench minor. 10 minutes. White with the shot, hits the man in front. King has it underneath him. Comes right back out to White. He goes over for Hunter. One timer high over the glass. Scott gets the rebound, plays it back out for the point for White. Scott has it now. Goes right back to Scott. He lost the handle on the pass. Will come out. Not a minor penalty for Dara. The Seagull still has the power play. One loose, they can pick up the Hunnick on the line, drop down. Scott has it. He gets knocked off the puck. Munch battling down low in the corner. Comes right out to White. The Hunnick with a fat shot. That goes wide. White stops it out on the line. Hussey can't control it. Harrison blocks it down on the their attackers. Kruke and Pfeiffer coming out now. Kruke gets your center touch pass for Pfeiffer. He lets a shot go right in the chest. Held by Zion. Pfeiffer on the draw, he's got Steele and Kruke out there with him. Dolman and McLeod. Pfeiffer is going to get waved out here. Kruke can't win the draw, goes right to the corner. Fan on the clearing, it's got Pfeiffer's over there, plays it back from McLeod. He lets the wrist shot go into Sabanis, and Orange goes away with it. Dolman's got to hustle back to try to stop. Quick shot, it's in! Top corner, throwing in a goal for the Americans to make it 3-1 here. Down in a little conference at the time box. Not too sure what they're discussing at the moment. Thank you. keep winning, drawing spirit right out. All the way down. Long clap. The plow, or Scott rather, gets the leg down, breaks it up. Quick shot, glove down. Held on the face off. Viper tracks down the loose puck. Gets dropped out on the board to bring to the official. He goes right to the bench. Scott gets a poke away to him. He's got Steele coming with him. Steele has a backhand, hits the post. Back out to center with it. He off some clock. Long shoot in from McLeod. Steele down there pressuring. Chips it away. Scott looking for the loose puck. He gets it in the corner. Plays it back out to Connor McLeod. He'll go over to Dolman. They pass it around. Shoot off some good time here. Steele turns it over on the line. Hutchie's being a little too nonchalant in their own zone with the puck here. Cross ice pass for Kutchka from Scott. He lets the shot go, kicked away into the corner. That'll do it for the penalty. Kahana goes up through center. Harrison can't get any cleaning. He chips it up for Scott though. He lets a high shot go up over the bar and off the glass. Arm up. Husky's going back to the power play. Centering for Pearson. Comes back out the line for White. He still has it. Gets the shot off. Rolling puck over the bar. Scott has it behind the net. Orangeville will finally touch it. Out into the official. Slow getting up to the bench. Offered play almost resulted in the scoring chance. Scott came out on the bench late. He got hit with a pass and strike. Steele has it now. Let's a shot go. Just misses. Top corner. Kahana can't handle it cleanly. And that's going to come out. He moves it over for White. Right up to Steele. Steele backhands it down in the corner. Viper in there. Steele looks off the check, goes right to Kahana from the point. Wrist shot, that gets blocked. Orangeville will clear it. Steele leaving it for White. He drops it back for Steele. He missed the pass to White, and that's icing. From the point, rebound, Kahana scoops it up and cuts him behind the net. He moves it up for Steele. Steele knocks it down on the boards, plays the point for White, lets the blast go, rebound, great save by Steele. He robbed Kruki with the pad. Steele gets it back. That's a chuckle. He down in front of the net. Gets cleared by Hornsville. Kruki thought he had one for sure. Del Hunter gets it. He skates away through it across the blue line. Still has it. He's a preparation. He goes around the boards for Scott. White cuts it off though. Comes back down in the corner. Harrison can't pick up the puck. McLeod will pull the three now. Connor Scott, rather, not Connor McLeod. For Orangeville, gone from the game. Not sure if McLeod is the same. Don't see him in the penalty box. I think they're both gone. I think it's gone from the game. That's going to hurt Seguin on the back end. They're already a little thin back there. Rooney still on suspension. McDougal's not in the lineup. Fate normally on the point. Still serving 10. Straight back to Mahoney. He winds, fires, just caught the crossbar. Kahanek's really starting to get that blast dialed in. It's a couple he's just missed from the point this game. He had a big one last night on the one-timer. Pfeiffer in on the faceoff. Can't win it, goes right to the corner. Steele battling low, kicking away at it, can't get it cleanly. Hornsville breaks out with it. Pass a little out of reach, White gets there first. Goes up the boards for Kruki. Kahanek skates away with it. He's off all the way through the blue line with it. Can't get through the defense from Brainsflower. Hornsville rolls into the corner. White slams it up the boards. Pfeiffer chips it into the legs of the official. Cross ice. Shot just misses. Rebound comes right out in front. Kahanek gets away with a good slash on the legs of 12 Ebert. Leaves it for Kruki. He goes 5-4. Can't jam the rebound in though, and the net comes off. Trailing by a goal here. 10:49 in the second period. The Orangeville bench not too happy with that call. Scott can't win the draw. It's played down in the corner and up around the boards. Hutch is over there to stop it. Flip it out. Kutcher playing the point here with Dolman. That spot normally is Connor McLeod, who's been ejected from this game. Scott has it across the blue line. Sands on the brakes, goes back for Dolman. He goes back down for Scott. He takes the pass, still holding on to it. Spins off his man and gets it for Dolman. Dolman still controlling it. He's down in the corner, drops it out for Scott, lets the shot go. Harrison battling hard in front of the net. Mines goes up the wall for Kruki. Cuts the story. One timer side of the net from Scott. He didn't get a good shot away from it. It goes up over the net and into the corner. Cuts the shot tipped by Scott. Rebound. Mines can't drive it home. Orangeville will clear it. Stoneman and Munge now going. Another penalty-filled match. For a reminder of those of you that tuned into the Temiskaming Titans games, all three same two officials in this game. faceoff coming in the Husky end. Looks like they're going to be 5-on-5 here, or 5-on-4, sorry, rather. Power play still belonging to the Huskies. White gets it, throws it up through center. Pfeiffer can't track it down, though. Back down low. Good stop behind the net for Kohanek. He skates away and moves it for Steele up along the far side. Steele cuts to the middle through the leg, centering for Pfeiffer. Couldn't get the shot away. Steele over on the point for Kohanek. He goes low for White. White steps in, gets his own rebound, can't bury it. Warrensville clear. White shoots it in from the red line. Pfeiffer's down in the corner. Steele can't handle it cleanly. Penalty's over. Backhanded out. Kohanek steps up and fires to the Orangeville blue line. Tyson has it now for Orangeville. He's coming in with some speed down in the corner. Cuts wraps down behind the net and scores. He goes untouched right around the net. 4-2 here. Orangeville Americans. Steven caught a little flat-footed at the end of the power play. Freezer slowed the pace of the second period right down. Still talking at the time box. Maybe making some music requests. Everybody lined up just wants to play here. I believe they're trying to figure out what times everybody can leave the bench. Dara Fate in there for 10s. They should be out around the 6-minute mark. Thank God, finally, we're going to drop the puck. Chips it in off the faceoff down into the corner. Stupka shooting it in from the red line. Hitting somebody in the bench. Thank you. backhand pass. Matty has it on the far wing. He holds on to it. Shot off the outside of the post. Centering from Doman. Matty has it now. Plays it down low in the corner for Nolfo. He tries to work the cycle with Svupka. Doman backs it down on the line. Sweeps it back in. Doman throws it up through center. Nolfo has it now coming down the far wing. Close cross ice for Scott. He drops it for White. White scores! Low corner. Many a goal scored. Pinching down low and firing it in the bottom corner. 4-3 here, Husky still out the time left in the second period. Munch has it across the blue line. He gets upended. Comes back out for Kohana. He moves it far side for Scott, and Munch couldn't get out. Pressuring. Scott can't hold it on the blue line. Orangeville out with it. Kohanek steps up and can't make the play. And he's going to get two. For a pretty soft tripping call. Gonzalez and White into the box. Not a very good trade-off for the Huskies. White's been logging a lot of ice time on the already stretched thin defense core. Touched it, gets it out. Forward for Rooney, he beats his man, shot, misses high. He was looking for the glove side corner. He picks up his own rebound though, spinning off checks. Finally loses it. jumped on the line offside. Orangeville controls the draw. They roll it into the Husky zone for a minute. Munch rolls it all the way around. Zuka puts a check on his man. Munch comes in, flattens Tyson. They have to battle for it along the wall, eating up some good penalty time here. Munch has got three hanging off. The faceoff to come inside the zone. Turnover, Pfeiffer gets it right in the line, gets hauled down right in the net. So Orangeville going for hooking, that'll do it for their power play, and after 12 seconds, it'll be Seguin's turn. Pfeiffer got an absolute early Christmas present. Right at the bottom of the circle. He got hooked off before he gets the shot away. Scott hustles into the corner first to the puck. He has it in his stick, plays it out. Touch stick can't stop on the blue line. Goldman has it far side. He works up through the center ice area for Connor Scott. Close offside call. Kalhunnik has it, he's across the line. Works it in for Pfeiffer, backhand saved by Zeeland. Goes out to center for Steele, he drops it back and cuts it. That's a shot throw, hits the skate, rebound, sitting right in front. Orangeville gets cleared up off the glass. All the way down. Pfeiffer has it, escapes. Dodges a check. Steele has it. Four on one coming up here. Steele holds the fire. Oh! Bobby Steele flies it up on the power play. Steele just got a piece of it. Not enough. Steele buries one, and we're all tied at fours here. Twenty-5 for Orangeville. But tried taking a run at Jared Pfeiffer, and ended up costing him. He was laid out on the blue line still, as that puck was in the back of the net. Not exactly how you kill penalties. Ferrison chips it across the line. Emhoff will play it back out. Goldman. Scott made the early move. Munch was in behind the line. Scott plays it to himself. Holds it, lets the shot go high over the net. Got backhand blindly. Harrison just missed that pass in the slot area. Scott picks it up, controls it behind the net, comes back under the point. Thornton lets the wrist shot go, tipped by Pearson, just wide. Scott goes down low for Munch. Munch has it, centers for Thornton. Can't get a clean shot away, he was straight on the crease. Scott still has it, sticks flying everywhere. Munch gets it in the corner, back out to Thornton. Over to Doman, goes low, intercepted. Played into the corner. Doman holds the line. Siegel in great pressure here now. Orangeville finally gets it out. Fresh legs. Pfeiffer gets the pass cleanly from Doman. Icing waved off. Thornton back there by himself. Center hit nobody there, and that'll come all the way out. Pfeiffer calling for it, gets it at the blue line. Drops it for Steele, one timer, just misses. And up and out of play. Just caught a defender's stick on the one time shot from Steele. Stupka in for the draw, wins it over for Nolfo. Can't get it cleanly. Nolfo has it now. Can't gain the zone, comes out to center. Orangeville away with it, shoots, goes wide. Hopper bouncing up and out of play. Minute 37 here to go in the second. High pace when they're not calling penalties. Steven showing some great resolve and tying this game back up. Long shot. Down in the corner. White's out of the box now. Shot through traffic, gets steered away. Nolfo gets it on the wall. And that comes out the line. White has it, holds onto it. He's going to skate away with it. Can't hit Nolfo in stride, but gain the zone though. Pfeiffer picks off the stretch pass. He gets hammered without the puck. Another no call. Kruki lost it in the skates, can't get away cleanly. Now Seguin's going to get a penalty here. And this isn't going to go over too well. Pfeiffer got hit again from no puck. And they go for the soft cooking call on the Huskies. Step past one defender, he's got one more to beat. Scott muscles man off the puck, drops it. Great save by Dion, unbelievable. Munch can't find the net though. Great drop pass, and there's a wide open net, and Dion kicked that pad out. And that'll do it for the second period. Unbelievable save. He's made a couple of those so far. Great second period. So once again, we're going to be tied here going into the third. Munch knocks it away from his man. Shoots it high down into the corner. Doman gets it. High shot go down off the glass. minute left in the power play. Shot. Dolman got his stick on it and went up over the glass. So they'll stay in the Sebring zone. Pfeiffer touched the steel and White has to kill it. Three centermen. Tyson takes a shot, works it back down low. Missed pass, comes out of the line. King has it, he's across the blue line, looks for Gonzalez. Pfeiffer intercepts it, sends it down the ice. King, long pass. Quick shot high, up around the court. Pfeiffer, oh, just missed a check. Downs was coming in to lay him out. Throws it through the crease, nobody there. Chahonik moves it over for Pfeiffer, it gets poked away. Orangeville back in the Husky zone, drop pass. A little out of reach for King. He still has it though. Pfeiffer muscles him off the puck and moves it forward for touchdown. He's away across the blue line by himself. He gets it down low. White knocks it down with the glove at center. He steps across the line, can't beat the defenseman though. Puck comes around the board, stops there to cut it off. Can't get it low, and that comes out. Orangeville's gonna ice the puck here. Good job by the Huskies to kill off the rest of the penalty. Munch will come in on the faceoff. He can't win, and Orangeville gets it. Tyson goes up the boards. Doman's over there. He can't get it cleanly, though. Comes out of the line. Now he gets it, goes right back in. Dion out there to stop it behind the net. Harrison in there behind the net, checking his man. They're battling for that puck in the corner, and Munch will come in a little late. Orangeville goes out. Doman sends it right back in. Off the glass court and boots it ahead. That gets shot in, icing's waved off. Dolman's down there in the corner, goes around the boards to Connor Scott. He goes up through center, a little out of the reach for Kruki. Neat pass, out of reach. And that'll come down into the Orangeville head. Pfeiffer wins it over to Steele. He picks it into White, lets the shot go, hit a leg. Good job by Pfeiffer, picks him in. He still holds the line. Centers it to Kruki, kicking the shot away. White goes down low for Kruki. He sends it back up the boards for Steele. He drops it for White. Little out of reach. Puck right on the net. White hits the blue line, sends it in, hits the defender. Comes out, Kruki holds the line, lets the shot go through traffic, rebound. Steele can't get a swipe away on it. parking penalties, so it'll be 4-on-4 here. Jimmy Steele in the box for the Huskies. Draw, scrum. Eagle can't get it now. Hornfield away with it. Munns has it down low. Who's with the handle? Bounces. Curtis had to be sharp there. Bad hop off Kevin Munns' stick. Almost rolled into the net. Scott wins the draw. Touch the hazard. He circles back around behind his net. Loses the wheel. Goldman fires. Just on the line. It'll go in. That puck snuck in behind Martin. Touch to turn it over, and Goldman lost an edge. Hornfield got the shot away. Picked away, great save. Munns has it in the corner, spins off the check, kicks it into the corner for Goldman. Steven getting pinned down here, and there's the goal. Sloppy defensive play for the Huskies. Only one true defenseman out there. 5-4 for Orangeville. Pfeiffer tries to win it forward. Can't get to it though. Puck comes back to Kohanek. He hits Kruki up through center. He's down in the corner. That's a sharp shot going. That'll get smothered. With a dump in. Down stops, it gets batted out of the air by Pohanek. He's away with it. Side steps and checks, he's crossed the blue, and then that's a shot for winning the defenseman's legs. He gets his own rebound in the corner. Gets hauled down again, still no call. That's the third time Pohanek's been hooked off the puck, but no penalty. And that gets backhanded into the box. He gets to get the shot away off the draw. Another good save. Nolfo down in the corner. Maddie's going to go for roughing. All by himself on this one. For a second, Steele will come out of the penalty box. Draw one right back to the point. Quick shot, toe save. Munns fires it around the corner. Doesn't come out though. King lets the shot go. Hits Munns. Goes right to Gonzalez, and he lets the shot go up over the glass. Thank you. Collins intercepts it. Fires it down the length of the ice. Bison with it on the blue line. Goes back over for King. White picks up the loose puck. He's got Pfeiffer away with him. Still holds on to it. Looks to chop the wind of the legs. White has it in the corner. Tries to send it to the net and got stopped by King. Bison skates away with it. Sends it up ice. Hornsville across the line with it. Pfeiffer intercepts the centering pass. Gonzalez has it down in the corner now. He plays it back down low for Tyson. Long shot. Glove save and held. Seconds to go in the penalty for Maddie. Shaw gets played right to the net and smothered again. 3 seconds picks off. Kahanek flips it out to center. Shot in tight, save. Suddenly Stoneman hit the side of the net on the backhand. Kahanek has it behind the net now. Gets it out across the line. That comes right back in. Thornton stops behind the net. Pfeiffer gets it up through center. Fires it in. Takes a bump on the way by. Steals down in the corner. I believe Orangeville. We'll see what really needs one here. Trailing by a goal, 11:28. Third period. Draw sits in the dot. Kruppi gets in to get it. Comes back out to the line to Kahanek. He lets a soft shot go into the front of the net. Comes out in front and Orangeville will clear it. Across the blue line. He stops, leaves it for Kruppi. Kruppi looking for top corner. Hit the shoulder of Dion. And Orangeville will clear it. Kahanek stops it and goes up for Munch. He's got some speed coming down the far wing. Lets the shot go, rebound it in front, glove down. Pearson's in the corner with it. Scott gets it behind the net. He holds it now, looks for a pass, goes back down low, bounced over Munge's stick, he picks it back up. Comes out the line to White, White goes back over for Munge, lets a shot go, hits the stick and out of play. Goldman will sub in for White. Power play. Munch can't win the draw. Comes out. Doman tips it up for Scott. He throws it into the middle of the ice and gets intercepted. Good back check by Scott. He chips it away. Doman shot it. He's across center. Down into the end. Tries to get it to the corner and loses it. Orangeville flips it back out. Down into the Husky zone. Kahanek will pick it up. He winds it up and he's away through center with it. Takes a couple laps in the corner, loses the puck. Harrison has it now, puts a shot over the slot, saved, rebound, gets cleared. And that'll do it pretty much for the power play. Last couple seconds of pickoff here. Dolman comes out from behind his net. Long shot from the blue line, blocking arm saved, Gonzalez bats it away. White steps up, intercepts the pass. Kicked away. Kruki has the rebound come right to him. He gets a step on King. Can't track down the loose puck though. Steele gets it out across in the center ice zone. Drops it for White and gets it poked away from him. Pfeiffer gets it on the far boards. Still has it. Moves it down low for Kruki. Goes for White, gets poked away by the goaltender. Pfeiffer gets a puck in the, or a stick in the face, no call. Steele at the high shot, they score! Look at Steele with another goal. Top corner slap shot. For his second of the night, ties the game. Pumping a little light back into the bench in the crowd. At 8:39 in the third period, Stretch pass for Nolte through center. What's the shot? Oh! after Bobby Bowman. All the way down to his own end. Great shot by Nalpo. Doman and Nalpo hit several times on that long stretch pass. So Seguin up 6-5 here now. We're 5.5 minutes. And that was a slash on the goaltender. Blatantly. No arms up. Doman and Thornton take offense. And I don't think the officials were going to call the slash. On the board. So it'll be 4-on-4. Another missed call by these officials. Bumps the man off the puck. Seguin can't clear it though. Downs in there with the Hunnick fighting in the corner. Munch will jump in with Pyrrhic and Scott will pick up the loose puck. Skate around his net with it. Drops it for White. And he'll slam on the brace behind his net. He lets the clock wind down and get something set up here. Go down for Kohanek and a little careless. Gets a stick pulled out of his hand. No penalty. Mine just gets a long stretch pass. He's across the blue. Shot goal right in the chest. Left just under 4 minutes in the third period. Seguin will have to kill one off here. Be 4-on-3 for 17 seconds. Scott wins the draw and White gets it out. That's how you want to start it. Blocking arm save. Kohanek clears it out through center. 5-on-4 now. Munge will come out and help kill this off. Centering, oh, Gonzalez had it right there. Good heads up play, Connor Scott clears it. Piper crawls out. He got no stick now. Great job, Piper. Blocked shot twice with no stick. Scramble to the bench. On Gonzalez, too. He let a shot go. Touchdown now, going to the box for interference. And that could prove costly. Orangeville will take the timeout here. 2:41 in the third. Face off inside. Unwritten rule that this close of a game this late, the whistle is usually away. Take the face off. Comes right back to the point for Tyson. He fakes the shot and goes over. White steps up. Can't get the puck though. Right in front. Just missed the pass. King was made alone. Shot chipped it out. He's away with it. Diving, poke into the corner. Great effort. Orangeville right back out with it. They get tied up on the line. Piper steps into his man, lays him out. White picks up the loose puck and clears it. 10 seconds left on the first penalty for Stuka. Or for Steele, sorry. Martin bumps one out of the air to stop it. 4 seconds to Steele. Dominic Kohanic, out for it. Draw gets scrum. Can't get it into the corner. Kohanic throws it out. Steele's not going to touch it. Tyson finally grabs it. Perfectly legal. Looked like he closed his hand on it though, but it was a tough call. Steele backs a bouncing puck down into the Orangeville zone. We're at 1:30 here to go in the third period. Husky's got the heat on him right now. 44 seconds in the penalty. They'll battle for it along the wall. Orangeville holds it in. Comes out to the line. Goldman gets it. Fans on the clearing attempt. Stays in. High shot. Hit Martin in the helmet and goes over the net. Orangeville has it down behind the net. Gonzalez goes over for Curet. The net is clearly off. 17 seconds to the penalty. We're at 57. Scott wins the draw to steal. He lets the weak Grinster go around, gets help at the line. Tyson works it down low. He gets it right back. Long shot, rebound sitting in front. White calmly goes into the corner, penalty's over. Touched it back out. Scott blocks the shot. Tyson gets it right back. Puck comes down into the corner. Goaltender is out. Steele gets it. He flips it down. That'll be icing.
Injuries.